An autopsy of an 18-year-old man who was shot dead at the housing scheme in Embacadere yesterday afternoon is expected to be performed today at the Forensic Science Center. The victim has been identified as Kejah Fyfield. Reports are that around 3:30 p.m., residents heard loud explosions. Upon investigation, they found Fyfield lying on his back near Building S. Police recovered several spent shells. A district medical officer viewed the body and ordered its removal to the mortuary. Officers of the San Fernando CID and Homicide Bureau of Investigations Region 3 are continuing investigations. A 63-year-old woman was discovered dead in the yard of her Siparia home last evening. A friend went to check on Angela Mckenzie at her home at 2.5 mile Mark Quinam Road, Penal, as she lived alone in an isolated area. Ms. Mckenzie was found in a pool of blood and was unresponsive. Her body bore chop wounds to the neck and left shoulder. Siparia police are investigating.